the best moment of this year for me, of course, is the win in Teruel after a great race. So this is my best moment.
Michael Ruben Rinaldi wins in Aragon!
The worst one was Australia second race when Aslam take me off and I crash. It was the first race of the year, so I say no, I don't want to start the year like this. So this was the worst moment.